Today we're bullying people in Mario Kart Wii.
Again, because last time wasn't good enough.
Last time was not good enough because we didn't you do it good enough.
So we put them on random. We got aggressive items on, so hopefully we get like stars and stuff, you know what I'm saying? There we go, that's it.
Were you bowling?
I don't know, I just shut Bowser Jr. off.
I guess it's Bowser Jr. then.
Dude, it's been a while since I've played.
Thank you, Slave.
Wow, he ripped you out of the book.
Okay, you
got
a coaster? How many coasters are
you doing? Oh, I'm
here we go.
There's four coasters, and there's two drinks, and there's two coasters away.
Yes. How is Bowser Jr. so far behind? There's no way he's that bad, though.
I'm not playing too good. I haven't been rolling in days.
This is the perfect opportunity to get someone. Maybe drive on to dead dad.
That's alright. I need to get behind anybody to get good items.
Bowser Jr.
Well, I missed the whole box.
It's not, but we, Bowser Jr. has to get last place. Kill him. Execute him. We don't like his kind.
I need to go get like a star, so I'm gonna put some.
How'd you miss?
God, you rated it. Dude, that would've been bad. I feel like Bowser Jr. is his last place. I think I got Yoshi all. Time to win the race. Race is. If I pass Funky Funky, that'd be W in the chat. Oh yeah, put W's in the chat. First place while bowling Bowser Jr. Alright, we can.
Bowser Jr. did not get last. In fact, he got quite a good placement.
How? Man, we still bowling. Alright, we just taking turns doing races.
Oh, yeah. Yoshi Falls.
That's like no word for one.
I hate Yoshi Falls.
Hey, Andre.
Alright, it's been a while. I kind of forgot what button to press.
Andre, that's kind of crazy. I don't remember asking.
Jack, I just have one thing to say.
What?
It was a comment, not a reply. You idiot. Alright, what am I doing?
You bully people!
W bands. Yeah, wait for the pass.
What's he gonna drive along with Marty going the whole game?
Where'd he go?
Oh!
More like through it.
Why are there so little item boxes? There's only like one set on this entire race.
Alright, I'll do a pass.
Okay.
Where
hit him anyway.
Let Funky Kong pass him. Or beat Toad.
Are you John and kidding me?
You can get first.
Watch this.
Dude, what are you doing?
Oh, he did it.
Worth a shake, man.
We can do another one since that one's so fast.
Jack, come sit over on the couch with me since Audrey's sitting on the ground.
Hold on. I'll wait till Audrey's really sitting on the
couch. Don't, Avery.
Make sure you have a coaster for something.
Well, I'm about to get my revenge on Funky Kong. But they hit no one. Stupid baby Luigi.
You should bully him now.
He's just a little baby, Audrey. How cool are you?
I'm very cool.
You're not cool at all. I said cool.
I said cool. Not cool.
There's another cool coming from the
two coasters. Go through them, okay? Make sure if you get wild, you put them on a coaster.
I could have knocked him off there.
Oh yeah, that was a junior bully in the back.
I pressed the B button for 2 seconds. Or the two. Okay, baby Luigi's literally mocking me. Bowser Jr.
How's he bird?
What? Oh. How is that red shell gliding along the edge?
Oh, you landed right on top of it.
I could see that, Avery! You're ruining the clip!
Quiet, Landon.
Avery's like, oh my god, did you see that? I'm like,
I saw it, Avery. I did it. Oh! That's a hit. Okay, that's a hit. Whoa, that was cool.
Whoa, that was cool.
Audrey, I'm gonna curb stomp you.
Where's Bobby Junior at?
Oh shoot.
Ah!
Junior.
Yeah, we gotta wait.
That was a junior was at the end.
What the darn? How many things just happened? Where is Bowser Jr.?
He's in like 10. Oh.
Oh, cool. He's in 11.
Wait for me.
That pole is insane. Migrating.
All right, so that was an accidental
bully.
Avery. Oh,
Avery,
you're gonna have to. That was an accidental bully. I did not.
Hey!
That, I knew that red shell. No,
I have hairy legs.
I knew that blue shell was coming. Audrey, you have hairy legs, and you're in fourth grade.
I know.
And a woman.
That was a crazy bird. But he said, Audrey, you have.
You have hairier legs.
He's in high school.
That was Avery and Beth. Is that Riz, Trat? Trat, send a galaxy. That's Riz. Spam galaxy chat.
Hey, stop hogging all the talkies. Put them in between us.
Sorry, I'll see. Uh oh.
Oh no, half my water's gone. I haven't had a single talkie yet. Takis are my beverage. What the sigma was that?
Alright, fifth place should be good for Mega Mushroom.
Hey, Junior.
That was weird. I probably picked aggressive items, huh?
Mega kill.
Poor Junior.
I did it. I made sure Junior got last place.
He's at 11 points.
We're doing a good job bowling Junior right now. I will not lie.
Guys, if you're a Sigma, comment Sigma in Ohio at 3 a.m.
At 3 a.m. is crucial.
Comment better have been made at 3 a.m. And I'll check. And if it isn't, then I'm going to find your house, I'm going to break your legs, and then I'm going to feed you to your pet. If you don't have a pet, then I'll feed you to your family.
It's all at 3 a.m.
Hey,
if it ain't 3 a.m.
It better not be 3:01 a.m. either. And you better type it at 3 a.m. too. Like, if you start typing at 2:59, I'll know.
Hey guys, they were going to be breaking into my own house at 3 a.m.
That's a good video idea. We should do that tonight.
Okay, guys.
Grandma will wake up and think that something's breaking in.
have to simply do is open the door. Russian 69 has a terrible arm. For real though. You think you're laughing at me, right? Jerk. That's why I don't like you. That's why your dad keeps telling you that Princess Peach is your real mother because he wants you to leave and go find her. Jerk, Toadette.
Toadette has a crush on Bowser Jr. Breaking news.
You know what, Toadette? Just for that, I'm gonna do something to Toadette. Something that she'll regret.
Grandma,
where
jerk! King Bill! King Bill is a crush.
Where's Bowser Jr. at?
He gave up.
Good riddance. Hey Luigi, why are you even looking at me?
That was all baby Luigi's fault.
Come on, baby Luigi. You don't come here. Come here. I have some candy for mom. Ah!
No way.
There's a little, it's a wee bit slippery. Who are you laughing at, baby Peach?
Bye.
Come here, Peach.
No.
God, you got it.
Let me drive right into the bush. It's a way.
Baby Peach get last. What the heck? We're just bullying random people. I don't even know. The real bullies don't have targets.
Okay, we're currently at race 6 out of 8. I'm actually through with 9 races. Is that good, Tyler?
The people who bullied this one kid at my school, at the awards night, the kid that they bullied for being autistic, even though he's not autistic, got a better GPA than all three of them combined.
I love autism.
Me too. Autism isn't a weakness, it's a strength.
No.
It's to your power.
According to Darman, autism isn't a disability. It's a different ability.
You know what I say to that?
No, I said that because this one guy that I saw today who really inspired me. He duetted a video of some girl saying,
"I hate being autism."
And then he said, "Not me. I use it to my advantage." And it shows that this ripped guy wearing like a Kermit the Frog mask doing that.
Just getting ripped. Oh, Luigi, you're stupid. I'll have all of
them. One day I'll bring Mario Kart 8 and we'll be able to just choose what item we want.
Alright, baby, it gets over.
Baby Peach thought she could get revenge.
Baby Peach thinks she's safe.
But she's not him. She's not even her.
She's not even Bay.
Guys, what are your pronouns? Mine are personally, were them. Mine personally are. Remember that one Mr. Beast video where Chris was making fun of trans people by saying that he was an attack helicopter? No, there's a Mr. Beast video where Chris is making fun of trans people and saying that he's an attack helicopter and he identifies him as an attack helicopter.
Seriously?
Yep. Oh my gosh, who'd it hit? Who'd it hit?
I don't know.
It was Baby Luigi. I know it was Baby Luigi. It was Toadette too.
Yeah, that's not normal. I wonder why.
And she has a crush on Bowser Jr. Everybody hates Bowser Jr. Obviously she took the shell for him.
Why is she so far ahead?
I deserve that.
You're still bullying
her. I have owned it.
Oh, well, no. Imagine getting bullied by a pancake. I'll take it. Fourth place.
Maybe Peach finished in ninth. Bowser Jr. somewhere got first.
How the heck are we first? Oh, whoa, we're not first over. Oh, okay. Toad and Dry Bounce Bowser are our targets. Sigma. We gotta have them as secondary targets. Our primary targets are whoever makes us mad.
Yes.
Shut up, Toad. Toad was talking smack before the game. You hear about that?
Well,
you're about to game. Oh, you lucky on that one. You lucked out about that one. Those are just a tea bit out. Are you serious?
Who did that tell me?
No, I know who did it. It was King Boo. Why is it so slippery? And why did Bowser Jr. just bump me? What did we even do to him? I didn't even. I mean, his uncle's done worse stuff to him. Bowser?
Yeah, Uncle Blue Bowser.
How is that gonna help us both? Bowling midair. Okay. Kind of mid. Bowser Jr. is always just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Let's go! What the heck, King Boo? Guess who decided to show up? Baby Peach.
This bag of tacos is almost gone.
We got another one. Okay. So I can't see. It's not fit. What?
Dude, that's actually a good spot. Oh, Kodan thinks he's gonna get first, huh? She's definitely gonna get first. What place a baby beach game? That's the name of the place. Alright, Bowser Jr. did that.
At least it was Toadette and not
like... Alright, one final race.
Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr. is in 9th, baby beach is in 11th. One of them needs to get 12. Or else we fail.
I think we can bully both of them. I mean, Baby Peach is a punk. You know?
This is the best bowling prediction.
Oh, of course. Oh, we end it? We end it with a banger.
Ooh!
What?
Oh, I swear, someone takes my notes. Who wants to smoke today?
Dry Bowser wants to smoke. Just kidding. I know who wants to smoke.
I think these guys do. Oh, I'm out.
I need to run out of the gym!
I just accidentally pulled Bowser Jr. I know you saw that. He tried to bop me off, but he ended up going off.
You don't have to use it all, you just get rid of it faster. It's a timer based thing.
Someone's falling. Uh-oh, I swear about it. I don't want to do that. Well, I'm going to bully any player can do it or not. Please, 3 red shells would be absolutely awesome. You know someone who we just haven't bullied at all? Freaking Birdo. Birdo is our friend.
Talking about with bully Birdo.
I'm bullying.
She's the one that I knocked off the cliff 10 miles.
Oh, I think that.
Why is Baby Peach sniffing your butt crack?
Baby Peach, it smell good. I used your shampoo that I bought. And I'm also wearing your underwear right now.
What? I asked my friend, he's a little Asian kid that I told you about.
Oh yeah, my friend.
Yeah. I told them. I asked him, if he wanted to put baseball.
Yeah, can you call him?
No.
I'll put that on.
And, I told them
cup. He needed a cup to protect his thingies. And then I gave him a water bottle cap.
Bro, I just went in reverse and just pulled it. Dude, look how far back we're going. Dude, where's Bowser Jr.? Where's that?
Okay, Joe.
I still got Bowser Jr. I'm gonna let Bowser Jr. pass. If I mess this up,
I'll quit. Ow. How did I mess this up?
I swear. Birdo.
You need anything?
I thought we were friends, Birdo.
Just come get me, okay?
Yeah.
Mushrooms have one good use.
What?
To knock people as far as possible. When you hit someone with a mushroom, they go flying.
I think you can touch it.
Not anymore.
Someone like pass me so I can get a better item. Am I really that terrible? I swear.
Best item to get in normal races are?
I don't know. Okay, maybe peaches. I mean, I'm gonna start getting peaches. No way. Oh, I'm gonna be cooked. I'm cooked. I thought it was a lap too. I'm gonna attempt the impossible!
That was the worst thing you could possibly have done.
I'm gonna get my ass. Wait, can I eat something?
Well,
I tried. I tried it.
Well, Jack,
wait,
I'm
an 11th
banger.
I'm an 11th. No! No. I was an 11th.
Way to end off on a banger.
I still got some bullying in. Some pretty decent bullying.
Dude, that was the most unsuccessful bully we've ever had.
They got 4th and 6th. And finished 8th and... Actually, I ain't that bad.
What? Shut up, game.
Yeah, we still got 4. Well, we tried our best, guys.
Well, guys, and at the end of the day, does all this really matter? Does it matter if we get first place? Does it matter if we get the shiny trophy to brag about? No. The only thing that matters is that we gave Baby Peach and Bowser Jr. severe depression from bullying them.
That's all that matters.
I hope you guys can take this as a lesson that bullying is the only thing that matters. With that being said, goodbye.